My name is Kathryn Finney. I'm the creative director for Live Happy. This month's Happy Act is family-focused and mentorship. I have a son who is autistic and has some intellectual disability as well. When he was very young, I went to the elementary schools, and I also paint. I paint for children's projects. I love to paint. And we did pet portraits. Someone in the class knew that I had a son who was autistic and asked me to possibly lead a class to teach adults how to paint and learn art, sort of as a social, community gathering kind of thing. So I said, why not? I'll learn a lot. And in my garage for over 10 years in Iowa, we had a camp called the Friday Night Art Camp. And there I would supply papers, canvas, paints, pastels, anything you can do with art. And a human services agency called Hope came in, and they brought students, and it was supposed to be a one-shot thing. 10 people would come in, 10 individuals with special needs, and with peers, and they would choose a photo or make something up, come up with a composition, and for 2 hours, and we'd paint for an hour, snack time, which was the most important thing for these individuals, and then they would finish in the next hour. This went on for 6 weeks, and at the end of this, they would have a show at their Christmas party. Happened every fall. What I didn't know was after it got done, people would come up to me and say, when does next year start? And 10 years later, we were still doing it. At that point, we had to do 2 classes on Friday night just to accommodate how many people wanted to paint. And what was so great for me is my son was always involved. He evolved as quite a good painter at this point. It's very important for him. He sees me paint. He wants to come in and paint. It is a community involvement where these individuals come and they make dates. They ask, what are you doing Friday? What are you doing Saturday? And it's more than just the painting, although being creative is so important to me, and I saw how important it was to these individuals, and they had fun, and they were good. They were so good, and I was so impressed. And what was so great as far as what my experiences were was, you know, I would go up to them and compliment them, and I'd say, you know what, you're a good painter, you should come back. And some of these individuals would say, I know I'm good, and I will be back. And that's why I kept doing it, is that they had a good time. There was never a problem filling the seats in the garage. And it taught me so much about what are the potentials of these individuals and how truly special in so many different ways these young people and adults can express themselves. And it was a non-judgmental environment. After a person got done with the painting, they'd stand up and usually got rounds of applause. And for that reason, I hope to continue this for many more years.